belongs to the New York Giants, and it is it.
With the 99th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Matt Parrott, tackle, University of Connecticut.
Matt Parrott is a terrific story from UConn, a program that has really struggled, but Joe Judge, the new coach of the Giants, going with the big offensive lineman from the Connecticut Huskies. So here is Parrott as the most recent pick for UConn. He was successful on all but one of his run blocks last year. He didn't miss a start. He moved from Kingston, Jamaica to the Bronx at the age of four. Didn't start playing football until he was in high school in Massachusetts. And he has wound up in a first-time all-conference selection in the American. 6'6", 318 pounds. And here is Parrott in the highlight tape for the Huskies.
Well, and one thing that general manager David Gettleman has said is he wants to fix this offensive line once and for all. If you've watched the New York Giants in drafts in the last 10 years, they've had a lot of misses, especially early in those drafts. So now you go out and you get Andrew Thomas from Georgia. You get Parrott from UConn, a big athletic right tackle, and you're trying to now build a fence and a wall around Daniel Jones, and you've got Saquon Barkley at running back. You know, you think back to those Super Bowl winning New York Giant teams in 2007 and 2011, they arguably had the best offensive line in the National Football League. And I think if the Giants are going to get back to those winning ways, they have to shore up front. David Gettleman really trying to make that a priority in this year's draft.
That's what he said. Gettleman has said you can't have Daniel Jones, you can't have Saquon Barkley if you don't have guys to protect them and help them. Parrott, they hope to be able to do that out of UConn.